What's up, guys? I hope you've had a good start to the new year. We're back here at Düsseldorf 2023. Boat is back. The main show, the main boat show in the world is back, and of course we are too. BRABUS Marine is exhibiting, and I'm super happy for it because, you know my opinion, business is always personal, and people are what makes it happen. I'm super excited that we've got a new boat here, the BRABUS Shadow 900 Stealth Green. We've been building up this display for the last 2 days with a lot of rehearsals in between, had a great conference, and now we're kicking off the show. I'll take you through it, I'll show you what happens, I'll show you how we sell the boats, I'll show you what's going on. So let's dive right in. Guten Morgen. Good morning. Off we go. I think it is going to be a great show, and I think it is going to be absolutely packed today because people haven't had a show for 2 years, you know? And I think the turnout is going to be mad. When I was younger, I did not enjoy trade shows because I was always, you know, hanging on the coattails of my dad, following him around, it's not the center of the action, but never being in the action. You're there, a lot of things is happening, it's hot, there's a lot of people. You're basically hanging out, bringing a few toys or a Game Boy or something. But I didn't really get what was going on. Today, trade shows for me are a blast. Essentially, it's a giant trading floor. You've got goods to be sold. You've got several brands introducing new stuff. You've got everybody from the industry there. You've got journalists there. You've got clients there. You've got the whole team there. Mostly you go to dinner with the team, so it's a cool team building event. And all of that happens in kind of a capsule for a week. And I think it's an amazing place for having new ideas, or generating new ideas, and for just doing business.
Hey guys.
Oh, what's up?
Fantastic. We're here at the Boat Show Düsseldorf, the Boat 2023. And I'm not supposed to say that it's the first show after the pandemic, because apparently it isn't.
Because we were at the motor
because
show
of what I said before. Today is prep day, so we're building up the stand, we're finalizing everything, and I'll actually go in just about a second and see what the guys are doing, what there is left to do. There's a whole lot of product premieres that I have to go through today, and so we'll be quite busy. Okay, so this time it's a little bit of a different setup because in former times, in medieval times, before Corona, we had two separate displays. There was an axle part display and there was a BRABUS display. Now we are kind of bringing it together. At the time when we had to plan and pay for it, we did not know if it was going to happen at all and how many people were going to come and what the situation concerning the coronavirus was going to be. So this time we're doing it together on one show, which also has the added benefit of having all the infrastructure you need for a trade show, all the catering, all the electronics, the stuff we need for the press conference tomorrow on one booth, which makes it a lot more effective. Let's go in. I'll show you guys what we're going to do. I can see the guys are still constructing. They're still building up the display. And there is quite some work left to do. So let's dive right in. Okay, so this is our world premiere boat, the Shadow 900 in stealth green.
Yeah, Damo, komm mal rein.
So first of all, you can see the orange seat covers, and orange, of course, being the main interior color, I think nicely complements the green. It's a completely new style of boat, and I especially like that we have matte carbon fiber on the boat. Okay, so this is something that's definitely a part of Janne's job and my job every single time we have a trade show, because we have a press conference where it's going to be quite full, and we will lead them through the new products, the world premieres, in an event that's probably going to take about 30 minutes. Every time we prepare for a show, I get a briefing from Sven, and I am going to have to read through it tonight, mark the things I want to say for tomorrow. We just did a quick run through of the presentation and are now changing it up.
And then we still need to run the audio test.
And still, then we're going to test the mics, because if you've done one press conference where it goes wrong afterwards, you're always going to test the mics. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, test 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the BRABUS press conference.
This is for Axopar and BRABUS Marine.
Conti, if you join me up on the stage. And let's get the shindy going. Welcome everybody. Now let's talk about green. What makes it special is that it's a paint boat. And so was the second iteration, which took a more, let's say, elegant take on the 900, which was the deep blue. Yeah. This year, we're taking it a step further with the Stealth Pre. But before we unveil it, I want to present to you another product that comes with it. Please welcome him, Fabian Klose, Panerai. Thank you, Fabian, for coming up.
This is the fourth generation of our Panerai Submersible BRABUS Verde Militare Edition. The watch is limited on a 200 pieces limited edition worldwide.
It's time to unveil what's the third iteration of our flagship product after the Black Ops.
Yeah. Looking forward for it.
After the Black Ops, after the Deep Blue.
Yeah.
Now, the order of the day is Stealth Green.
Stealth Green.
Are we ready to unveil the bow?
Let's go ahead.
Let's go ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the BRABUS Shadow 900 Stealth Green Signature Edition. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. I'm feeling good.
How was the press conference?
I think it was good. I think it was good. It lasted like 45 minutes. 30 minutes?
30
minutes. 35 minutes, yeah, something like that. I mean, Yannis always got the more challenging part because he's got more technical details. I'm kind of the one coming after him to unveil the sexy stuff. But I think it was our best press conference until now. You know, the music, this time the music was right, the microphones were right. We had a good audience, a lot of journalists. I think there was 50 or 60 journalists, so a lot of people. And overall, good, nice. Good kickoff. Let's see what happens in the next few days. So we brought several cars to both Düsseldorf, because luckily Petros and the team from Messe Düsseldorf let us combine boats and cars, as long as the cars are outside. Inside it, boats only. This time we brought the BRABUS A20, of course based on the Porsche 911 Turbo S. We brought the Maybach, or in this case BRABUS 600. It's not yet the 12-cylinder, what will be as soon as we have an engine for it. With the absolutely beautiful turquoise blue interior, and we have the Superblack G-Wagon G900, which is crazy. Basically, any trade show around the world is structured somewhat the same way. You've got the first couple of days as press and VIP days. For me, that means I come to the show. There's a lot of people. Probably we have a press conference that needs to be rehearsed. And then when you jump into the week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, I actually get to do another part of my job, which is meetings with people who want to come see the product, want to come see the team. But a lot of people use the opportunity to come to a trade show to address all kinds of topics from our business. Doesn't always need to be the products you have on display. Okay, so our dealer from America, from the West, there's a lot of dealers in America. Jeff Brown, our dealer from the West Coast, always brings a few guests, and we're going to meet them right now. Here we are.
So we have everybody but Pete and Jeff.
Oh, good, but that's the most important. Hello, Constantin Bushman, nice to meet you, absolutely. It's a pleasure.
Hi, Sanjeev.
It's a pleasure, absolutely.
Chris.
Thank you very much.
Yep.
Hi there, Constantin, absolutely. Pleasure to meet you. You guys with the group?
Yes, together, yeah.
Absolutely, Constantin Bushman, nice to meet you. So you've taken a long trip. It's good. And you're all set up and you're, you know, with Jeff and the crew?
Yep, absolutely.
Good.
Our fearless
Thank
leader.
You for the best.
Yeah, by him. I respect him a lot because he does this every year. I'm super happy that you guys made it again.
We are also.
And we got a lot of stuff planned for you guys. Have you been here before?
No.
They call Düsseldorf the fashion city of Germany. Berlin's kind of catching up, but it's there's a lot of because of the River Rhine, it's a bit like Hamburg, you know. It's very scenic, and we have good restaurants and a party old town, so I don't think you want to go there, but maybe we will for a bit of Killepitch, which is the local schnapps.
We had some last night.
Okay, good. Base is covered. Yeah. First base covered. Have fun. Go see some stuff. Go see the wave where people are wakeboarding indoors. That's fun. Yeah, they have it in, I don't know which hall it is, but you want to see people fall off wakeboards, that's the place to go. And then I'll see you around. Tonight we're going to have a gala dinner with about 100 people, and Jean-Marc and I are going to spend the evening with everybody in a restaurant that we booked exclusively for the event.
Thank you
very much for coming.
Thank you.
Meine Damen und Herren, vielen Dank. Schön, dass ihr da seid. Jetzt gibt's was zu essen.
Thank you.
Auf einen schönen Abend.
What are we looking at today?
The 95 is special,
right?
It's owned by Merrill's Group,
okay.
Which and they're doing yacht shares. You buy a share of it,
yeah.
About 1,000,001 in.
So you might be interested. So let's.
1,000,001 in.
Hamid, you ready to go for a ride?
Yes, for sure.
Aber was kostet jetzt so ein Teil?
Komm, wir wetten mal eine Pizza Hawaii.
Okay, komm.
Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, hit the bell, and maybe share it with a few friends who are not yet part of the BRABUS community. And I'll see you in the next video.